Hi, I'm Jeannie from Green Bay, and we've taken the day off of work to come up to Red Oak Winery and enjoy some great wine. I am tasting the Cabernet, and everything we've tasted so far is fabulous. And this one is too.
Yes. Yes.
Hi, I'm Andy Wagoner from Red Oak Vineyards. The grapes that we grow at Red Oak in our vineyard here in Door County are called a St. Pepin and a Marquette. The Marquette grape is a red grape that we make a blush from. And we press it off early on so it does not get a deep red color, but rather it has the pink color that it has to it. The characteristics of the wine are a floral and semi-sweet. The St. Pepin is also a semi-sweet wine. It's a white wine. It's one of the most popular wines in Door County at our winery because it's a semi-sweet. It's Door County grown. It's a Door County grape, and it's made here at our winery. Red Oak Vineyard has a 5-acre vineyard in which 3.5 acres are planted with St. Pepin, La Crosse, and Brianna, which are all white grapes. And it's those grapes that make the blend of our St. Pepin wine. The other 1.5 acres is planted with the Marquette grape that we currently make the Marquette blush and our St. Pepin. Red Oak Vineyard is one of the few wineries in Wisconsin that has a winery and a vineyard and is producing wine actually from the vineyard. My winemaking technique for the semi-sweet wines is that the fermentation process can take about 3 to 5 weeks. I ferment it very slow to preserve the fruity characteristics of those types of wines. The experience at Red Oak is somewhat unique compared to other wineries because we invite people to come in, sit down, and enjoy our wines slowly so they can evaluate them and come up to their own conclusions about what wines they will like. We allow them to taste in the winery so they can experience the barrels and the tanks and actually see the processes go on. For instance, if we're bottling, they'll actually see us bottle. If we're crushing and destemming, they'll see us doing that. Red Oak's philosophy is that you get to participate in the winemaking process as you enjoy tasting the wines. And so we have a transparency policy so everybody can see what's going on at Red Oak. Please stop in at Red Oak as you're coming in and out of Sturgeon Bay. We're right off of Highway 5742, just outside of Sturgeon Bay.